Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, state whether the following statements are true or false. Justify. If star is a commutative binary operation on n, where n is the set of all natural numbers, then A star bracket B star C is equal to C star B star A. First of all, let us understand the key idea to solve the given question. A binary operation star on the set X is called commutative if A star B is equal to B star A for every AB belonging to set X. Now, let us start with the solution. Now, we know star is commutative binary operation on N. Right? So, therefore, B star C is equal to C star B for every CB belonging to set N. B star C is equal to C star B. We have used the key idea here. So, let us name this equation as 1. Now, we can write A star B star C is equal to A star C star B using equation 1. We know B star C is equal to C star B. So, A star B star C must be equal to A star C star B. Now, A star C star B can be written as C star B star A. We are given in the question that star is a commutative binary operation on N. Here, this is our A and this bracket is our B. So, A star B must be equal to B star A. That's what we have done here. So, we get A star bracket B star C is equal to C star B star A. So, the given statement is true. Thus, our required answer is true. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.